Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Cape Town. We are at the heart of Cape Town, Mitchell's Plain Promenade is where it's at today. For another installment, episode 2 of season 2 on Block 2 in our industry, that battles South Africa. Now I go by the name of Mike and I'm from Mitchell's Plain, but currently living in Bontebal, just to save on rent. But don't get it fucked up when it comes to protesting in front men in my ghetto, because I'm still supporting Kaapstad 188%. It was tough. I underestimated the man's cup since then. But now he brought 100%. Nah, he did, nigga. Since then, he kept me on my toes for a bit since then. That's why I was like, yeah, what the fuck? Forgot my lyrics. But okay, we came back with tough bars, my bro, both of us. We had to bring it since then. He was representing Eastern Cape, I was representing Western Cape. But we both killed it anyway.
Michael Mikey, are you good?
I'm good.
And I'm good too. I mean, that's the reason why I'm here too. You see, my name is A-Squared, I'm a new kid on the block. And you were born in 92. So don't you come with those apartheid punchlines. This is on the block where blacks have a say too.
I just want to say it's exactly what I expected. You know, exactly what I expected. I mean, the guy's good, he's got delivery, aggressions, you know, everything is good. He can freestyle, he's good with words and everything. So no, it went well, man. Thanks to the team, guys, for having me. And the battle was good, yeah, the battle was good. I enjoyed myself. And I enjoyed Cape Town. Thanks to Own the Block. Oh, Tyler.
Thank you, brother. You're the plug.
Thanks for having me. Shout out to King Williamstown, the Eastern Cape. Find me on Facebook, it's A-Squared SA. I got about 2,000 likes. He doesn't have a like, but anyway.
On the block! On the block! On the block!
Make some noise for On the Block, man! Yeah.